your back.
Why? What'd you do?
Nothing. I'm just happy to see you.
Well, yeah, let me ask you something, Linda. And don't get the wrong idea here, but do you think I'm attractive?
You mean as a man?
Yes, Linda, as a man.
Gee, I can't answer that. I know you too well.
You're probably right.
Dr. Becker, wait. You know what you should do? You should ask someone who doesn't know you at all. Someone who'd be more objective. Someone like Judy.
That's a very good idea. Thank you, Linda.
Sure. Oh, Margaret, I'm glad you're back.
Why? What'd you do?
Nothing. I was out earlier and I saw the cutest shoes, so I bought a pair for me and some for you, too.
Oh, Linda, that's so sweet. But you know I have trouble walking in a heel this high.
I know, but these are the most comfortable shoes I've ever had on. I think you'll like them.
Well, can't hurt to try them on.
That's all I ask. Oh, Judy, I'm glad you're back. Dr. Becker wants to see you.
Do you have any idea what he wants?
Yeah, I'm afraid I do.
Linda said you wanted to see me?
Oh, yeah. Come on in, Judy. Shut the door. Come in.
Yes?
Sit, please. Judy, I couldn't help but notice you are a very attractive young woman.
Thank you.
Let me ask you something. Do you think I'm attractive?
I don't think that has anything to do with my job.
No, of course it doesn't. This is just personal between us. Look, If you were to pass me on the street, would you think, hey, I'd like to date him?
Dr. Becker, you're my boss.
Well, I won't just forget about that for a second. Well, I'm a man, you're a woman. Come on. What would you think?
Dr. Becker, I don't know how to answer that.
Well, I'd ask Linda, but we've already been through all of this. So tell me, what would you say?
I can't. For me, I'm sorry, I can't work here.
What's wrong with her?
She drinks, Margaret.